the poles and talk to them again. They'll refract and twist and break and bend again.